In this Analyze Help video, we'll look at the Fill Holes tool applied to a brain segmentation. To start, select the dataset and open Segment. Select Semi-Automatic and choose Object Extractor. Click on the image data to set a seed point, then adjust the minimum and maximum threshold values to define the structure, and then select Extract Object. Following an initial segmentation, an object may contain holes. To obtain an accurate volume measurement and to ensure the object is whole, it may be necessary to apply a fill holes operation on the object. To remove small holes in the object, which are the result of segmentation parameters, select Fill Holes. With the fill type set to 3D, click on the object to fill smaller holes in the object. To fill larger holes, such as the ventricular CSF, use the 3-pass fill type and click on the brain. All larger holes will be filled and assigned to the object.